nowadays, talagang, you know, yung age gap, it's being frowned upon talaga, yes, yung masyadong malaking age gap. Now, this is just a movie, but of course, it happens in real life. Kasi ang dami nating nakikita nung lumabas yung trailer ninyo, ang daming mga tao na, hindi naman madami, no? Pero parang marami mga nagre-react na mga, actually mga kabataan na, bakit ganun? Parang masyado yatang malaki yung age gap. Yung thinking ko when I was younger na I want to marry someone who's much older than I am. Pero nowadays kasi, Julia, parang it's being frowned upon by people your age. What can you say about it?
Like what I was saying, Ms. Reg, kanina, ayoko ding I don't want to be dismissive about the feedback of other people. Ayokong i-invalidate yun. I guess because they saw snippets, dun nang nanggagaling yung opinion nila, which is okay. But syempre, ayoko namang ang tingin nila is we're trying to encourage something that's wrong with this film. Kasi hindi naman namin to gagawin kung yung kwento ay hindi maganda. Kumbaga, ina-acknowledge din namin na, like, again, it very much happens in real life, and I think the story is just an inspiration of that. So I think the most na hihingin ko lang is sana mabigyan nila ng pagkakataon yung pelikula, dahil marami din yung nag-work hard para mabuo to. I mean, it was a big challenge for everyone and big adjustment. So maganda naman po yung ano eh, yung kwento, yung pagkaka storytelling. Sana magustuhan. Though, ayun, we acknowledge the feedback. Though, off-age naman yung character ko doon. Kumbaga, I don't play my age, I play somebody older, nearing her 30s. And, yeah, sana mabigyan siya ng chance.
Saka nangyayari naman yun sa, hanggang ngayon, merong mga ganung, yes, kinakasal, ano pa din.
Bago lang, yung kaibigan, siya namin kaibigan, kinasal. 20 years ang gap nila.
Yes.
And then isang friend ko din, best friend ko, 20 years din ang gap nila. So, nangyayari talaga siya sa totoong buhay. Siguro yung iba talagang, syempre mga kabataan pa nila, hindi pa nila na-experience, yeah, yung in love sa ganun. Well, it's okay naman. At ang kagandahan ni Juliana, talagang open up siya. Hindi niya ini-invalidate.
It's born out of love. Kumbaga yung love story ng nasa movie na to is it's born out of love. Kumbaga hindi siya walang nagpumilit. Parang genuine naman yung pagmamahalan. Parang.
Hindi, at saka yung pag nagkaroon ng relationship na ganito na mas matanda yung isang tao, mas bata yung isa, as long as it's mutual at walang pilitan at hindi teenager yung isa, then it's fine. It's between two adults naman. Again, it's preference eh.